Okay, so we're about to get gas.
About to get gas in the car, gassing up the Avalon.
That's right.
And now to Lebanon to Goodwill.
That's right.
See what they've got over there.
Because I have recently discovered a love of Goodwill. And also, I've discovered a love of filming. And so the tools that I'm using right now, I'm using so it's like it's a gimbal that enables a smoother shot, so I can do like this, and it's not crazy like jumpy. So here's where we are. We're pulling in here. Pulling in to get gas. Dear, do you want to take over while I get gas?
Sure.
So what's great about this is, well, it's just a friendly neighborhood gas station. And no trip thrifting would be appropriate.
Beautiful day in Tennessee. So nice today.
Fueling up our chariot. So I did these drops. I'm on this protocol. Been losing weight. It's been awesome. Okay.
Liquid, herbal, sublingual drops.
That's right. There's our neighborhood gas station. It's pretty awesome.
It's got safety belts, please.
Oh, yes. Safety. Very important.
Safety first.
Safety first. That's right. All right. Got our safety belt. And we are off. All right. So here's what we got. Goodwill was, Sarah didn't really yield anything for her, so sad.
Not today.
Super sad, super bummed, but that is the thing with these trips, but I so,
that's right.
So, we are now, unfortunately, the Zihun died before we could get it into actually film, but, so, you know, you make do with what you can.